Friday. You can sing
all over the region. Retailers are calling this their super. 149,000 stores offering sales in
cash sales changing hands starting in New York.
There are no the stores.
The flu season is off. Earliest test to be the previously unknown variant of the 40s, catching many experts off guard.
Yeah, it's feeling like me good.
Back on the breaking news, leading with unconfirmed reports of a smallpox outbreak.
Is a highly rehearsed scenario.
The National Guard units converging on trains.
The bridges are closed. It's smallpox
has a very real danger.
More than a roll.
Let me stop you there. This is not a panic situation.
An entire American city was
lost. Green poison. Central Park has been converted to a mass burial.
Power outages, gas line leaks, fires. The government is
expecting another night of widespread looting.
The people of New York are begging
for help.
First responders are either dead.
No resources available.
You treat them like animals.
It's not a job. We're not trained for that.
We were activated. We knew the situation was bad. Worse than anyone knew. We are an elite, highly skilled group of embedded agents. They only call us when everything else has failed. We have no rules. We have no limits. Our job is to protect what remains.
We are your co-workers. We are your neighbors. We might even be your friends.
But when we get the call,
we leave everything behind.
We are
the Division.
Thank you.
That actually is cool. As much as him doing the dragon. That's Rich's glasses.